Okay. Hi, guys. Excuse me. We're back, and I am practically dead, but still living. And we're gonna do stuff. What we're doing? I don't know. I'm undecided about that. I don't remember what happened. I think I usually turn her in, but I don't know if I want to do that this time or not. That's okay. We're gonna do something else anyway. We are going to go speak to Sabiorn. Oh goodness. I should totally fix this before I start recording. Okay, it's set. But I don't. Sorry. I don't ever remember until I start playing, and I don't start playing until after I start recording. Oh yeah, I leveled up. We'll do that. Maybe up several levels, I think. Not for sure. Level up. Okay. So it's stamina time? Alright, so I just leveled up once. Do we want to do archery? What was the one over here? Oh. I didn't know that that did that. Oops. Do I want to do that? Do I want to do that? Do I want to do sneak? Ah, no, that's cool. Tell you what, let's do lockpicking. Because our lockpicking sucks. I mean, it stinks. Okay. I think that's all. Next time we'll do magicka. Okay. Hunting brew meadery, here we come. Sometimes this game just makes me feel all wonky. Like things are moving too fast. I don't know what it is. Hopefully, the fact that we're actually doing cool things today will make up for the fact that I'm apparently really boring. Although, who knows? Maybe I'm always boring. Ah, butterfly! Okay. Man, this is bad. Just smoke, huh? Okay. Sorry, that was my phone. I was looking at stuff. There's a dead skeever. Ah, there's another dead skeever. Alright, you're the dude I'm supposed to talk to.
What are you gawking at? Can't you see I have problems here?
Oh, you mean the dead animals inside your restaurant? Yeah. Is something wrong?
Are you kidding me? Look at this place. I'm supposed to be holding a tasting of the new hunting brew reserve for the captain of the guard. If he sees the meadery in this state, I'll be ruined.
I might be able to help.
Oh, really? And I don't suppose you'd just do it out of the kindness of your heart, would you? I hope you're not expecting to get paid until the job's done.
We'll do persuasion.
Well, that's not how I operate.
Dang it.
So forget it.
You'd better, or I yell skeever.
Okay, okay. No need to make rash decisions. Here's half. You get the rest when the job's done. My only demand is that these vermin are permanently eliminated before my reputation is completely destroyed.
How do I permanently, quote unquote, clear the vermin?
I bought some poison. I was going to have my lazy good-for-nothing assistant, Malice, handle it, but he seems to have vanished. If you plant this in the vermin's nest, it should stop them from ever coming back.
You've got it, y'all.
Don't come back until every one of those things are dead.
Okie dokie. Okay.
Now I've got to clean up this mess.
Yeah, you do. It's disgusting. Okay, so I'll come back. I'll probably end up grinding in here for a little while because you can really make some money. Oh, come on. Give us a picture at least. Come on. Ominous smoke. Ooh, let's snipe them.
Huh?
The venom fang skeevers, huh? Do the hokey pokey there. Oh, I've been poisoned. Let's search these skewers. Alright, so it's probably going to be a little bit more useful for me to use my mace. Actually, this time. We heal ourselves. We gotta get better at healing. We gotta get all of our skills up to 1000%, because that's what we do. Okay. But we'll use this mace. Well, what the heck. What arrows do I have? I have some steel arrows. I have orcish arrows. Why the heck am I using my iron ones? I probably won't get this, the orcish ones back as... all alone, but she handled herself. Wait, what? Did one follow me back there? It did, little turd. Okay, so that was really embarrassing because I did nothing. Lydia? What the heck? Fine. Hunting brew mead. These rats, they like their... Rats like their alcohol. Oh. Honey, really? I like how you can take the mead, but stealing the tankards. Wait, was that a honey brew mead barrel back there that I could have looted? No. Okay. So we're gonna go over here. These venom vein skeevers are intense. So now we got spiders. Close your eyes, all you spider phobes. Bam. Alright, I'll let you handle that one. Oh, is there a big one? Search all the spiders. Spiders are dead. You can look again. Now they're just dead spiders, and I'm looting their bodies for my own benefit. Okay. Oh, look at all the mushrooms. That's gonna be fun. Oh, I'm not timing it. Guys, I forgot to time it. I'm gonna have to guess on this first one, and then I'll start timing it next time. I did really good yesterday, timing. Oh well. Can't search that guy. Man, so many mushrooms. It's alright. Well, I just keep finding them. Can't search those. Ah, it's coming out, guys. The compulsive looting. It's just how I do. Alright, so I'm gonna save. New save, please. Thank you. That took a while. Okay. Alright, so we're not quite there yet, but we're gonna avoid the traps. Whee! Oh, I should have activated that because she's gonna walk right through it. Because she's kind of a doofus. I feel like we're getting close to. Yeah. We're kind of close to the boss area. This dungeon. Yep, this is it. Alright, so now we're gonna save again because. bit of hunting vermeed that you can find. Because that stuff is expensive. Jeez Louise. Now we're done fighting for a little while. I'm gonna put all my stolen stuff in. Actually, I could sell it. I could sell it to Tonelia. I didn't realize that would happen, guys. So shut the door when you do that, so he doesn't see you take the mead, because he's like, it's my mead! Even though he literally just stole it from another guy. Whatever. Okay. So that was fun. I think I'm gonna call that an episode. I haven't been recording, or I haven't been keeping track of how long it's been. So, I don't know. This one could be long. This one could be not long. Okay, what's that? No, we're not still fighting. Just chill. I wonder if Lydia is still fighting him because she's a doofus. I'm gonna open my timer. Okay, anyway. I will see you guys back here in just a moment. Talk to you next time. Thanks for watching. Thank you guys for watching my video. Don't forget to subscribe and or like it. If you did, that would make you awesome. And see you guys later.